Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is all about the motivation. It's all about the tips you guys should have to learn a new language, or rather learning anything which is new for you. If you've still not subscribed my channel, do hit the red button below. Also click on the bell icon so that every time I post a video you get a notification. So the number one reason is know your motivation. If you've started learning the language, make sure why you're learning the language. I've said it before as well, कि जब भी हम कोई चीज़ कर रहे हैं, you should know क्यों, why. हम कुछ भी करते हैं, we have a reason, and if you don't have a reason, you should find one. For example, when I started learning this language, I had a reason set in my mind, कि इस वजह से मुझे start करना है. And when you have that reason, the motivation is automatically there. I don't know, it's just, you know, it's somewhere there. The presence of motivation will always be there. So know your motivation, why you want to learn a language, the reason. The second tip for learning a new language is find a partner. It's always beneficial when you are talking to someone or when you are sharing your knowledge and receiving the knowledge from other person as well. Whenever you are talking, make sure you talk in the language, like the language that you're learning. ठीक है, अब जैसे हम कहीं किसी इंस्टीट्यूट में जाते हैं, ओके, सो वी, यू नो, वी मेक फ्रेंड्स देयर. सो व्हाट इज द टिप यू शुड यूज? टॉक इन द लैंग्वेज यू लर्निंग विद योर फ्रेंड्स देयर, ओके, नॉट योर जनरल फ्रेंड्स, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली दे वोंट नो द लैंग्वेज. इन केस दे नो, देन इट्स गुड, बट देन इट्स, यू नो, इट्स वेरी रेयर. सो जब भी हम वहाँ पे कोई दोस्त बनाते हैं, the best part is उनसे उन्हीं लैंग्वेज में बात करो. इससे सिर्फ तुम्हारी लैंग्वेज बेटर नहीं होगी, उनकी भी होगी. एंड आई गेस दिस इज लाइक द नंबर वन टिप यू शुड फॉलो, द नंबर वन एडवाइस यू शुड फॉलो. टॉक विद योर फ्रेंड्स इन द सेम लैंग्वेज, इम्प्रूव योर लैंग्वेज, इम्प्रूव देयर लैंग्वेज. द थर्ड टिप इज टॉक टू योर सेल्फ. A lot of people find it strange, you know, when they're asked to talk to themselves, but then it is a wonderful trick you can do, not only in the language in which you're learning for the first time. So when I was in school, when I was in around 5th or 6th, I used to do debating at that time. So tab I used to talk with myself in the mirror. Isse kya hota hai, your conversation, the ability to converse increases. Not only that, hum acche se bol pate hai, you know, we don't get nervous that much. So talking to yourself is a great idea in case you don't have a partner, in case you don't have a friend there. Theek hai, motivation, partner, then talking to yourself. Okay, so the number fourth is something which I used to do. Buy a whiteboard and write 20 words daily on it. I also have a whiteboard here. I have made a video with it as well. So what I used to do, I used to scribble down words which I, you know, which I need to learn. And then I used to watch, like I used to see those words every day. And eventually those words used to, you know, get settled down in your head somewhere. So it's a great, great, great thing which you should do in case you want to learn vocabulary. Get a whiteboard, write 20 words daily, and then learn them. Another step is quite interesting. You can watch movies or series in the same language with the subtitles. For example, I am not really a movie or a series freak, but then there's a lot of people who are and who enjoy watching movies. So what you can do, you can, watch series with the subtitles in the language which you're learning. Okay, the last one is watch other talks. If you're learning, make sure how your teacher is teaching you, or maybe watch some random videos on YouTube, or watch other people's talk in that language. इससे क्या होगा, आपको पता चलेगा कि कैसे बोलते हैं. I mean, I don't know, but it helped me a lot. Because of the fact, when you hear someone else, you'll speak that. You will tend to use the same phrases, the same sentences which they are using. So this is a wonderful technique by which you can learn a language. So that's it for today. I hope you liked this video. And if you did, do give it a thumbs up. Till then.